Hey guys, Gibson here, and I'm going to be doing a draw of my life. So it all begins when I was a baby, born in the Nashville Hospital. Then, a couple years later, I went to pre-K. And then, a couple years later, my mom looked at my report card, and I was hopefully a pass. And I did pass. Then I met a friend named Nikolai Serna. He was a really nice guy. And even when I was in the fourth grade, we had some sleepovers. And then I went on to the fourth grade. But then something bad happened one day. A four-wheeler flipped on top of me, and so did my sister. But we were all okay. Now, thank you for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. And bye.